is under the command of a single Grey Seer. That's the good news. The bad news is that if you want to end this, you're going to have to hunt him in his lair. Like me, he's the brains of the operation and don't willingly put himself at risk. Good hunting to you, and watch out for that bell of his.
Tread lightly, Lumberfoots. This may yet be our deaths.
My axe makes no distinction between grey fur and brown.
I don't think that tunnel was part of the original design. No giving up now. Comes to challenge me.
That before, gas rat.
I'll be as good as new in a moment, you'll see. I smell some ammunition.
Medical supplies, here. This is the stairway.
silence the rat back.
Nice peel, people.
Yes, rat!
I will survive this moment. There are too many of them.
How can I help you, Weight Watcher?
Soon be rid of the vermin with you here.
This won't feel pretty at all. They're only rats.
Draw the gunner's fire. Taking fire from rattling gun.
You're doing it wrong. Go for the head.
Coming rattling fire. It wants to dwarf.
I've slain the rattling. Move, Lumberfoot. It's going to explode. Another century and we might make a marksman of you. They're swarming!
Take my mask and let that drag.
I'll take my chances alone next time.
Almost no power, not fit to smell my musk.
Ha! Praise the comet! Ammunition!
Smash the chains and the power will fall! Shines with ashen eyes.
Yes.
glow the dear.
Get clear! And the Podmaster's done! Gasrat's dead! Runway, dead end! Not as tough as you claim, One Eye.
Thank you, Elf.
Get up these stairs!
People ahead, Elf! Aim for the head instead! The way is blocked!
A possible shot.
You've lost that.
Drakira's beating heart.
More black rats. You should lose an eye.
Get your hands off me.
Medicine here.
Our story is not yet finished. Sheer numbers will prevail. Some Lumberfoot's brew. Ugh, for desperate times only.
This is a good.
With their leader slain, the treacherous Skaven tore one another apart in a bid to take his place, or else fled in search of easier pickings. At last, the survivors of Ubersrike emerged to reclaim their shattered home. This was a victory, but no one had the strength to celebrate. Clan Fester's assault was but a taste, a foreshadowing of what was to come. The battle for Ubersrike had been won, but the war had barely begun. The fires of Ubersrike were a signal. As the city burned, the borders of the Empire came under siege from Skaven, from the Chaos Warriors of the North, and from the living dead. These are the end.